Why? Why was I so consumed by hate?
You've regained your senses then. Do you remember your father's name?
My father. His name was Cluia.
Then you're Cecil's own
brother?
Gulbez is my... You were being manipulated by the all-powerful will of Zemus. Your Lunarian blood rendered you an easy target for his curse and bound your thoughts to his. To think Cluia's sons would be made to fight one another.
Vesoia!
I fought him. I hated him. My own brother.
You are my brother.
But were it me, the one Zemus chose to control, our roles might just as well have been reversed.
No. There was evil in me long before all this.
What?
I'm the one who abandoned you. After that, I took to the borderlands, where I could hide from others' eyes. Racked by guilt, ashamed to show my face. I would not think to ask for your forgiveness now, but I am glad that you survived. What better a pawn could Zemus have possibly chosen than this?
Where will you go?
To put an end to all of this.
Zemus is a Lunarian, as am I. I will go with you.
Farewell, Cecil.
Cecil, is this all right?
That man, he means to die. He's your brother.
My brother.
Your blood. Your only living family.